Hey guys, I am finally back in college. It's my dream, right? So yes, we're doing our HTX Plus coverage here in Sugar Land all week long. And I thought, you know, it's not all fun and games. So I want to introduce you to the very hardworking men and women of the nursing program here, the U of H nursing program at this Sugar Land location. You can see they're actually in class right now. So I'm being a little bit of a disturbance, might get kicked out for being loud. And it's the number one rated nursing program in Texas. So it is rigorous, it is tough, and you're going to see a lot of these nurses staffing our local area hospitals and clinics.
Are you in any sort of pain? Okay, so now I'm gonna take your blood pressure, okay?
From checking vitals.
Do you still feel nauseated?
Allows her to get meds as she needs it.
To learning the ins and outs of communicating with the patient's family, the nursing students here at the U of H put in over 50 hours a week and hands-on rigorous classes for 11 months. The program is rated number one in Texas and top five in the country. But the goal isn't just graduation. It's about being fully prepared for the first day on the job in a field that doesn't leave any room for mistakes.
It's nursing excellence, period. So it's almost a matter of we don't do things halfway here in nursing. We wouldn't want that for our patients. We do everything to the fullest. We do everything that we can to have the best outcome for our patient, and we accept no substitute.
Okay, so a lot of work is being put in here into the program. This is just another one of the rooms. They have a class going on, and they're not only in here spending 50 plus hours a week, but they're using such innovative technology like this 3D, I'm almost nervous to touch it here, this 3D autopsy table. You can see it does a whole lot of things here. It's very interesting to see some of the technology they're using. Even mannequins over here that breathe, cough, have medical emergencies, simulating a real patient. And coming up at 4 o'clock, I get to be a part of one of these simulations. So you might want to stick around to see exactly what happens with that. But you can find more on this nursing program and all of the coverage we're going to be doing this week, spending our time here in the wonderful city of Sugar Land. That's all on abc13.com/HTX. So